Give me one sec.
Give me one sec.
That's fine.
Okay, there we
okay,
go.
There
it
we go.
Says
it
it's
says
recording.
It's recording.
Sweet.
Oh man.
Oh man.
So how are you,
so
doing,
how
this
are you
evening?
Doing this evening?
Pretty good. How about you?
Oh, not bad. Not bad.
Not bad.
Nice.
Doing my usual
doing my
weekend
usual
live
weekend
stream.
Live stream.
Broadcast to Corarius. There we go. This should work. I gotta throw up Nightbot real quick, and that should be good.
No problem.
No problem.
Nightbot.
I think you still need
you
to mute that,
that stream.
Do you still hear it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I don't have it. I don't even have it on.
No clue,
no
then.
No clue, then.
I don't know either. Hold on. If I turn down the TeamSpeak volume, maybe that'll go away.
Maybe.
How's that? How's that?
I still like,
I don't know.
Screw
is it bad?
No,
is
it's
really
not that
bad.
Like, I just
okay.
hear a slight echo immediately after I speak.
Oh, yeah. That should be your volume, then. Okay. I turned it down a little bit.
Hmm.
I might
that's
have to
fine.
Use push to talk if it's that bad.
Yeah, don't worry about it.
Okay.
Oh, wait. Okay, it's almost barely noticeable now.
All right, sweet. Good stuff. There we go.
Man.
Q. Good stuff. Tweet that out.
So how much do you play? Just curious.
Hearthstone?
Yeah.
Kinda, a lot, kinda. Recently, mostly.
Oh, okay. Goblins versus gnomes a lot?
No, I haven't played that yet.
Wait, you don't have any of the new cards?
I have a few.
Oh, okay. Oh, right, because you get the 3 free packs.
Yeah.
Yeah, I remember.
Dog.
Like, I don't have too many of them, but I got a couple.
What's your twitch.tv thing?
/ Dzaran J.
Okay.
Yeah, my name was taken, so I had to default to first initial at the end of it.
There we go. Oh, crap, I have to get my thing. Shit.
No problem.
I don't have the chat pulled up, so I use my iPod usually. But it's
no,
probably dead. Yeah, it's dead. I'll just pull it up. Ugh,
no
it.
Problem at all.
Okay, good stuff. Do you usually pop out your chat?
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay. I'll do that.
It's just easier to keep an eye on it.
Mm.
I mean, I always, whenever I'm streaming, second monitor, right? So.
Pop out. Yeah, I don't have 2 monitors.
Well, I technically don't have 2, but I plug the, I plug into my TV.
Right. That's pretty cool.
Yeah. Thankfully, like, the, computer's HDMI, so... You can just plug straight in.
Right.
I never use, TV as my main monitor, though.
Hmm.
I should actually consider that, considering the TV's actually 1080. And that my computer monitor isn't.
My monitor is 24 inches.
My monitor is... I don't know what the hell it is, but it's got a weird-ass resolution.
Really?
My monitor is 1680 by 1050.
That's really weird.
It's like some kind of widescreen monitor. It's weird.
That's a weird monitor.
Mm.
Okay.
Got it for free, though, so...
Yeah, I'm not gonna complain there.
Well, kind of free. What happened was, with my original setup, like, when I first got it, I bought it from, like, a small company, like, a mom-and-pop place, right?
Mm-hmm.
So it was like, you know, you put in all the parts you want, and then they put it together for you, and then that's it.
Yeah.
But when I went, they told me it was ready. I went down to pick it up and was like, they didn't have the monitor. And I was like, all right. And they said, okay, we'll make this fine. Just hang on. It's like, okay, this is a slightly bigger monitor, widescreen. It's a little bit more expensive than the one you had, but we're going to give it to you. No extra charge. I was like, I'm cool with that, sure.
Yeah. Definitely. That's good. What do you like to use for your deck?
I try and do two things. One, I try and make one for every class, and two, I try and go with theme decks.
Yeah.
You watch any Total Biscuit?
No. Well, little.
Have you seen his bit Lord of the Gimmicks?
No, I have not.
You should check it out. Cause
is it good?
It's ridiculous decks. It's decks that completely stick to a theme.
Huh.
So, like, if he...
So there's a lot of combos.
Not exactly. No. It's more along the lines of like, okay, he does a warlock, and the deck is called the Demonologist, so what's he do? He does every demon card there is. As well as everything that does something with a demon.
That's interesting.
So, you stick to a theme.
Yes.
I made one the end of the last time I streamed, I made one for the hell of it. Just because I got some new cards, and there was one mage card in particular I wanted to try out.
Yeah.
Because there's a deck online, it's a priest deck, called Randuin Rin.
Mm.
You know it?
No.
No big deal. Don't worry about it. Randuin Rin is pretty much all the cards on it are RNG.
Mm.
It's just random. Cool. It's all just random crap.
Yeah.
So I made a mage variant. It's like just random damage everywhere, random everything everywhere. And all because of that one new card, Unstable Portal.
Yeah, I've seen that. It's pretty cool.
I can't believe they put out something like that. I mean,
yeah.
At the same time, it's just as, like, I don't know, I'd say it's even more random than Deathlord.
How many decks do you have that you're still picking?
I didn't know you were waiting. I keep forgetting there's a, it doesn't give me any kind of indication that you're, that you've chosen your deck.
Wow, really?
I'm here just chatting, you know. Fight with honor.
You asked. I was wondering. I was like, geez.
No problem. Crap.
That's cool. That's cool. No worries.
That'll make for good video.
Oh gosh. Yeah, your cards have cool backs to them.
Oh okay. Yeah. Well, yeah. It's not a bad one.
Mine's just the standard one.
This is a bit of an older back, but I like it more, so I stick to it.
Yeah, I haven't bought any backs.
Well, you can't buy them.
Oh, really?
You,
I thought you had
earn.
To buy them. Oh. Did not know that. I am ready!
So yeah, this is my Jaina variant called RN Jesus.
RN Jesus. Is this Death Rattle? That's spare part, Carl. That's not too bad.
Yeah, I'll take that trade. What did we get? Not bad. Who do I want to throw out? Bring me steel!
Okay, random minion stuff.
A croc.
It's a croc. With like six legs. Have you noticed that?
Oh, yeah.
It has six legs.
Well, I mean, it's all WoW references.
Noah James says, 3 days till Christmas, such hype.
Jeez.
All the hype in the world.
What to do?
Do I wanna... Yeah, sure.
Wanna blow something up?
Mad.
Damn it, Bomber.
Was it really worth it?
You had one job. Fine.
I love when Bombers do that.
It's time.
He'll finish it. There's my spare part gone.
Wow.
What the hell?
Good job.
I'm fine with it.
For this, for that.
Oh, now I wish I had Bomber Hand.
Humility is such a good card. Hey, miss.
Bink. Bink. Coin. Demolisher.
How are you doing tonight, miss?
What, Miss Lasana?
Miss is in the chat.
Ah.
I don't know if someone can set up the dual stream. I don't know how to do that.
Now. I'm just still streaming, so.
We must cleanse the Sunwell.
It's fine. If someone shows up online.
Oh!
Good demolisher. Ooh. Yeah, let's do it. There you go, Bomber. He's a new one.
Yeah.
Reporting for duty.
Nah.
Damn it,
oh,
Demolisher.
Why haven't I modded this?
Why'd you hit that? Oh man, one mana off. Eh, screw it. Enjoy.
Special delivery!
And yeah.
Good job.
Well, like I said, RNGesus in the house.
Ooh, that's a good card to have right now. But I'm not gonna play it.
We must cleanse the sun well.
Yeah, why am I forgetting his name? Tyrion.
No. Surprised you gave that up.
Eh, he served his purpose. Which was the 4 random damage.
Doing it.
Alright. I'll take 2 more demolishers.
Oh, fuck. That's so good. That's really no good. How do I, shit.
How do you...
Crap.
What?
How do I... Oh, I think it's like permission.
Permission to, like, what?
Post a link in the chat.
Oh.
There we go.
I have
permit.
No idea.
Slash permit.
I'm newer to streaming than you are, honestly.
Really? I'm pretty new.
I've only been doing it for like,
reporting for duty.
Geez, the odd weekend, a couple months, like maybe 2 months, not even that.
Just a bunch of ones on the board. That's probably gonna die soon though.
Well,
Miss says, "Fuck you, Nightbot." But accurate for every streamer. Everyone hates Nightbot.
I don't even use it. Then again, I don't know how to set it up anyway, so. I literally, so far, just all I have is like 2 mods, and Matsuri showed me how to set up the follower alert.
I just got the worst card. That's gonna do nothing.
What? Oh, I'm sorry.
It didn't do anything. Oh my god.
Kill the bomb lobber.
You know what? Just no. Just no. 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 No.
2 out of 3.
Gosh. You can see how much I've played this.
You did fine, honestly, I'd say. With what you were drawing.
Yeah, I drew crap.
Although I would have, I probably wouldn't have used, like, humility on something that low cost.
Yeah, but, I mean...
No, I hear you. Like, I understand.
That's all I had. Yeah.
I will fight with honor.
You asked for it.
Got somewhat good draws this time. Ish.
It's just sometimes you gotta remember you have to hold back.
Yeah. There we go.
Actually, that's the funny thing is that's kind of counterintuitive with this deck that I'm running, because with this you kind of want to just throw everything, just because it's all just crazy crap.
Hello.
I'm just gonna play the 1/1.
Probably a good move.
Yeah. Threaten you. Oh, that retribution.
Be like that?
My magic will tear you apart.
Yeah, playing that
technically
1/1
by
was...
magic, I mean explosives, but...
I made a good move playing that 1/1. I might just play the 1/1 again, although this is probably better. I'll do that.
Let's see...
Put 2 on the board.
Sure. Really? Wow. Final kill the boar.
That worked out for me. Awesome.
Dead boar.
Okay, so let's see here. Do you think? I think we're gonna go with this.
Yeah, the Yeti. He is one of the better cards.
Yeah.
And he now has a brother.
Does he?
The mechanical Yeti?
Oh, that's cool. I didn't know about that.
Well,
Mechanical Yeti.
Yeah. Basically, mechanical Yeti is the exact same cost as Yeti, same stats, and he has a death rattle.
What's a death rattle?
Both players get a spare part.
Oh, that's cool.
Let's see.
I like that.
Here.
I wonder.
Having trouble picking something there. Special delivery.
There we go.
Oof, that was not the best moves.
It was okay. It's forcing you to.
I don't think it was
enemy.
Actually. Bye bye.
Okay. Do you have the extra 1 damage?
But I just did 10 to you.
And?
that was worth it.
If you say so. Here's my thought process on this. You just dump 2 extra cards on Yeti with 1 health that I can ping.
Yeah. It's no big deal, though, because it's a 10 damage to you.
So, well, I mean, basically...
That's a 10 for 1 exchange.
Yeah, but... No, it is, but at the same time, it's a... You use 3 cards, and I use 2 cards to get rid of it.
That's no big deal.
I suppose.
Especially because you didn't do any damage to me so far.
It all just depends on how you look at it, that's all.
I mean, for having 5 mana...
Well, yeah. I focus a lot more on just board control than, like, hitting the opponent. I wait until I'm actually fully in control before I start just whacking at you.
Reporting for duty.
We must cleanse the Sunwell.
That'll do.
We must cleanse the Sunwell.
Oh, okay, man.
I am ready!
Wow, the Sun Cleric didn't actually give any of your minions 1.
No, that doesn't happen. With a Mirror Entity, it never gets the Battle Cry. So even if I had a minion out, like, I wouldn't get it. Now that's a good humility target.
There you go.
Oh boy. Well. Huh.
See, the thing with that is I'm probably not going to get to attack with it, but no. It's going to defend me, so.
True. It is a pain in the butt. What do I get? That's okay.
See, I'm doing better this round because I actually got it.
Yeah.
Damn.
Why couldn't you hit the ogre?
Push forward.
Alright, fine. Back into it.
Oh. Aw, let's say I might be able to get a hit in there. Never mind, though.
Nah. Always save the ping.
It was pretty good, though. I actually managed to get it.
Yeah, I mean, you did clear out the field for a bit.
Yeah. I don't have much right now, though.
Yeah.
Reporting for duty.
There are a few of the newer cards that would really work well for you, I'd say.
Yeah.
I mean, for your setup.
I think the cleric works nice with everything. Mm-hmm. All the healing cards work really well with this deck.
Yeah. Well, I mean, at the same time, there's the new paladin card that gives you 3 1/1s and...
Oh, I love that card.
And the 1/4 weapon.
That is the most useful card ever. When you're at a pinch, that's so good. I hope I draw that now, actually.
There's mechanical, yeah.
Pretty.
There we go.
Hey, catch!
Get him, juggler. Ah! I'll hang on to my spare part for now.
Huh.
Just a little Pepsi.
That's interesting. Oh, do I want to do that or not? Oh.
Not sponsored by Pepsi, folks.
Hmm. So I can reduce. If only I have one more mana.
The Frost Wolf stands ready.
At least I can do that, but do I want to? I think I should do this.
Yeah, that makes sense, honestly.
That was the best. It was either that or use a humility on the mechanical Yeti, but.
I mean, that I could work too, because that would keep your 4/4 alive. But.
Yeah.
At what cost, right?
Right.
Ooh. Do I wanna... I mean, you're gonna kill the Demolisher anyway.
It's only gonna bring that down to 1, and then you're gonna have to hear about it. There you go. That'll do 4 damage to me.
And...
Good job.
Yeah, fine.
Engaging TC-130, mental dislocator!
I mean, I don't get the battle cry, but, I mean...
Oh god, I'm getting
What's the likelihood of getting 4 guys on the field at any time right now?
Alright, let's do that.
Oh.
Do that.
Ah, damn it.
Oh,
I didn't
want
to duplicate him.
Wow.
Oh well.
That
I wanted more Yetis.
Let's do that. And I guess we'll see
reporting
that.
For duty.
There we go. That's the best play I can make with
the base. Okay.
Yeah, I'm not gonna do that.
I thought you were gonna kill the Yeti. Or try.
Nah. It has 1 attack right now. It's not a big deal.
True.
It's not an immense threat.
So I think that.
Engaging TC-130, mental dislocator. Engaging TC-130, mental dislocator.
I love it.
Bring me steel.
That's great.
Let's see if we can get that Yeti some attack back. Who's the sword going to? God damn it.
One. Oh, that's good. Thank you.
Behold the mighty
boy.
That is useful as all hell.
He's reporting a pain in the butt.
Alright, what do I want to take out? Probably one of these.
Honestly, I don't think
I'd say the 4-3. I'd say the 4-3.
Probably a decent one.
Oh, thank God for that storm wind. I was in a pinch without that. That was so helpful.
What do I do here? Oh, God.
I don't even have any cards.
I mean, I have to kill the champion.
Yeah.
I have to. I mean.
I wonder.
Jeez, I didn't realize how low on health I was.
Yeah.
What did I get?
Oh. Ooh, I like that. That's helpful. Thank you.
Who are you?
It's time.
Alright.
Engaging TC mental dislocation.
You just like went all out for that one card.
Wasted your hell? Whole wall. Let's make card. Him a 3-4. We'll give him one help. Oh, don't worry, I got something special coming.
Oh, great. I have no cards right now.
You'll like it.
Reporting for duty.
What's that?
Whirling blades. You want to put that on him, you sure?
Yeah. They're all 1/1s on the thing.
Well, that is true.
Why bother?
Give him one health.
Who are you?
Start picking off the weenies.
The weenies. Oh, for fuck's sake.
Well, you're getting a little army. That's
I'm just
going to
keep facing. I don't even... just one
health.
Oh, dear. That's
Hi,
no
buddy.
Good. That's no good.
Oh, this should just be fun.
This shouldn't be fun, actually.
Go, Mad Bomber!
No.
Damn it! Oh. Well, no, that works. I forgot about the knife. That works.
Oh, God. I keep getting lucky and getting, like, all these plus ones.
Yeah. I got some bad news for you.
This is horrible.
You remember how I said I got something special?
No, get it away. Just get it away. No, dear.
Hold you, Sarah.
That's no good.
Who are
that's,
you?
That's no good. Oh, gosh. Doesn't have that high attack, though.
Oh, no, it's the dream cards that are beautiful.
What does that do? What's a dream card?
Okay. Ysera has a specific deck card tool called dream cards. So you'll get a random one of those at the end of each turn. At end of your turn. They are extremely powerful cards.
Oh, great.
Like, oh, say this. For 4,
oh, no.
I get this. For 4?
I'm
screwed. Look at that.
I'm screwed.
Probably.
Shit. Yeah, I'm not getting any draws right now, so fuck.
I'm not taking any chances. What do we get? Oh, another emerald drink.
Oh, for fuck's sake. This is what I draw.
We must cleanse the Sunwell.
It happens.
FML. You know what? GG.
Oh, here, let me. What?
What am I collecting? I'm gonna edit my deck and see if my my thing is in there.
Sure thing.
Cause it's like really powerful.
Oh, no problem.
Okay, let's get rid of some of these useless cards. We don't want those. Just gonna edit these a bit.
Okay.
We don't want those.
I mean, when we go back in, if you want, I can show you my paladin.
Okay. I don't know. It's up to you.
He's slightly updated, not much.
Oof, there we go. That's the legendary I wanted. Let's get that in there. That'll do some damage.
Mm-hmm. Like, for my paladin, I'm thinking I need stuff like,
What is this new card?
Wouldn't mind some Annoyotrons.
Annoyotrons are pretty useful.
Hey, Matsuri! How's it going?
Matsuri-sa? Hello, Matsuri.
She's on my end, yeah.
What's up, Matsuri?
Having some fun with Cora.
Let's get that in here. Like that. Just looking around. I don't think I need two consecrations, although I probably should. Yeah, I probably should, actually. Never mind.
Two consecrations is usually a good bet.
Yeah, never mind. Bringing that back.